I'm going to show you our kitchen inside the house. Starting off with the left side, this is the food preparation area. This is where we prepare our food. And later on, I will show you me preparing a fruit salad. Over here, we got the washing and cleaning area. This is where you wash our dishes and other kitchen utensils. Over here, we got the refrigerator, keeping the food nice and fresh. Over here, we got the cooking area. Here is the stove, and this is the rice cooker, and over there is the oven. Now, let's go on to the fruit salad making. Second part of the video, making the delicious fruit salad. But before we start, make sure you have your fruits, utensils, and hands clean. And make sure you have your hairnet and apron with you during the making of the fruit salad. Starting off with the ingredients: condensed milk, all-purpose cream, and cheese. And for the fruits, the apple, the mango, and the two bananas. We got the pineapple, and we got the papaya. First, we're gonna do is to pare the apple using the pare. After slicing the apple, now we're going to dice the apple using the knife. Now, these are the diced apples. And now, we're going to peel the two bananas. After peeling the banana, now we're going to slice the two bananas. And now these are the sliced bananas. And now we're going to slice and dice the mango. Now, these are the diced and sliced mangoes. Now, we're going to slice the pineapple. And now, these are the sliced pineapples. Now, we're going to slice the papaya. Sliced papaya. It's time to put the fruits in the bowl. Starting off with the apple. Next, we got the bananas. The papaya. Now I'm going to add the all-purpose cream. Now we're going to add the condensed milk. Cheese
into the mixed fruits and now we shall mix them. This to the refrigerator and cool. But first, you need to close the cap. Boom. Now I'm gonna go to the ref and pour it. Now, he's weak. And so that's all.